Well, if you still need a flu shot and if you have any hazardous waste items to get rid of, you can do it at the same place tomorrow. Madison County District 3 is hosting a Handle with Care Collection Day from 9 to 1 at the District 3 shed in Brownsboro. The collection is free, and the County Health Department will be there providing flu shots from 9 to 2. Those are also free. For full details, just head to rocketcitynow.com.